top chocolate maker is switching to cheaper ingredients in some of its products. The company has replaced the cocoa butter in some candy bars with the less expensive vegetable oil. But that means that Hershey can't call those products milk chocolate anymore. The labels now read chocolate candy made with chocolate or chocolatey. But the company says there's still cocoa butter in some of their products.